has been a long, hard war against a formidable power. After 8 long years of war, liberty has prevailed. Perseverance and spirit have done wonders in all ages. Much has changed since the Continental Army formed in 1775. We are no longer strangers in arms, but one patriotic band of brothers. The Commander-in-Chief offers his most cordial congratulations to all troops of the United States and to those gallant and persevering men who resolved to defend the rights of their invading country so long as the war should continue. I tell you, if we keep our hearts turned toward the almighty ruler of the universe, the sacred fire of liberty will not be put out.